everybody, welcome to Simple Cook Eats and Family Vlogs. Today, my sister is here from college. She's still on her Thanksgiving break.
Hi guys. So, like she said, I just got back from school maybe a week ago. I was just here for 1 week for Thanksgiving. And before I go back tomorrow to school, we're gonna do a little bake-off. So let's get into it.
And Latai is gonna be the judge. She's at the store right now getting some of our last minute ingredients. But yeah, we're gonna start baking and y'all are also gonna be the judges of which ones looks better.
Yeah.
So who you think is better?
Period. So make sure all of you guys subscribe and then also comment down below what you guys think is the best.
We're gonna record while we make, so if y'all wanna try it out, y'all can. We're gonna include the ingredients and everything. So yeah, let's get into it.
Trying to figure out a move with a new song. Trying to see the baby up in a new light. Trying to see who I am in a new tie. Don't wanna waste time no more. I've been away and it's been too long. But I hope by the end of the song, you know.
What it feel like? If I'm going under, what do you feel like? I've been down, but I've been holding on for dear life. Never had to open up, so I've been out of sight. Living life smooth, chilling up with the right. Thinking about my songs, I've been on it every night. Thinking if I never get the chance to grab the mic. Hopefully one day, I'll be on the top light.
Cause I be pushing low-key. Y'all up, keeping it clean, get my proteins. Y'all eat, mama told me I really been here. No need to overreach for a snow team. Keep it quiet in here, but I'm burning inside. See, y'all in need, I've been hurting to find. Really wonder, could I get better with time? But they know I'm hella patient, trying to stay on the grind. Like, clock out, trying to see if we on top now. Got a feeling that we next, but let's find out. Hope the people understand we not a pop star. Made a wave in the town, but ain't popped out. In 5 years, we gon' see who really mopped out. Yeah, made a wave, but ain't popped out. In 5 years, we gon' see who really manned out.
What it feel like? If I'm going under, what do you feel like? I've been down, but I've been holding on for dear life. Never had to open up, so I've been out of sight. Thinking about my songs, I've been on it every night. Thinking if I never get the chance to grab the mic. Hopefully one day, I'll be on the top light.
I've been waiting too long, trying to figure out a move with a new song. Trying to see the baby with a new light. Trying to see who I am in a new tie. Don't wanna waste time no more. I've been away, it's been too long. But I hope by the end of the song,
baby, this my last whole day. I'm vibing, never gone, just know it's okay. Cause I be coming back just to see your face. Know you gon' be fine, but it's just one thing. Yeah, it's just one thing, yeah.
I don't want you to wait. Girl, I'ma be around. Girl, don't you be afraid. Cause time could tell the truth. If all them late nights was really something. If all them drives was more than a rushing. When the time has come for me, I gotta go now. I'm saying so long.
I'll be out in the field spreading peace, love to the world. Been writing all these songs especially for this girl. You the perfect definition of blessing I can't return. She the one that understands there's not another like her. 2 years gon' pass by in a blink of an eye. Holding on your hand and you standing by my side. They say it's us against the world. Little baby, don't you cry.
No, don't you cry.
No, I got your back. Nothing gon' happen. Dry your eyes.
Dry your eyes out. I'm cold, cause life ain't the same. We gotta rearrange it. Living life on the edge. It get a little dangerous sometimes. I be looking up to the sky. Pray to God that He make it alright. Yeah, yeah,
baby, this my last whole day. I'm five but never gone, just know it's okay. Cause I be coming back just to see your face. Know you gon' be fine, but it's just
so we finished, we have our judge here, Latai.
way, girl, I'ma be around, girl, don't you be.
Oh dear Heavenly Father, we thank thee for this beautiful day. We thank thee for all many blessings that thou hast blessed us with. We humbly ask you, please bless this food. And I say these things humbly in the name of thy Son, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
Quest for this life, I see a movie screen.
Go ahead.
I'm scared.
I say eat that one.
I was already going for it.
Oh, okay. You have to get to the
God willing, I see my purpose in my shine.
I'm like a bad person to be in charge. Just speak your mind, bro.
It kind of tastes like, I forgot which place it is. I think it's Church's Chicken Biscuit.
Oh, you're talking about Bojangles?
No, Church's Chicken.
Oh,
you know how the chop is like.
No, you're talking about Bojangles. It kind of gave me Bojangle vibes. Are you the inside yet?
Yeah, it tastes like the biscuit from Church's Chicken.
Period. Church's Chicken is good. I'm just kidding.
Oh my gosh, it would taste good with butter.
Mm-hmm. Really?
Uh-huh. Okay. So, rate out of 10, Nadia's.
See you the inside.
Oh, what? Like, 6 or 7.
Okay. I stay low as hell, holding my fake clothes and shut doors on left so I could play coat. I
really like the frosting.
Okay, the cookie though was good too.
No! It's oat milk. Oh, yeah. Here you go.
I'm scared.
What do you rate it?
But
like 6 or 7. Are you for real?
Okay, well, what do you have to say about it? Let's see the inside.
The texture is like soft. It's like, wait, it's like this one's like, like biscuit. And then this one's like more like softer.
Like cakeish.
Yeah.
Cause I'm tired of the fast life and slow minds. I'm sick of all the gaslighting and low times. I'm trying to get you to see it's really just you with me. Stop holding up on your plans and show me that you believe.
Let's try it with milk.
Let's get another look at this. With milk.
I like the glaze on this one. And then I like it's like soft, but they're like different, so I can't really compare it.
Okay. Yes, you can.
So which one's your favorite?
I'ma be the one forever, I'ma be the one.
I think this one's my favorite. I like the glaze on it. I like it because it reminds me of the Church's Chicken.
Boy, let the Church's Chicken go.
I like it. It's like, yeah.
Period. See it?
Can I try yours?
Yeah. That one probably tastes the best because I wrapped it. I put the blueberries inside.
I haven't really gone into it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, so you still
like it. And then is that one just on top?
Yeah, it's
just on top. We should put the glaze on this one.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna put the glaze on this.
I love it. It's a 10 out of 10 for me.
You say what?
I think maybe the extra butter was a good idea.
Look at this.
Oh, wow. Can we try it? Right? I'ma be the one forever. I'ma be the one like that, like birds like feather. Yeah, come from the same cloth and we strong as ever. Yeah, yeah. So just say the word. What's the point in playing like I ain't with the
Yeah.
Probably because it's already like buttery.
And it's like soft.
I feel like it was good with the blueberry cookies because
I love it.
Oh yeah, try these ones because these ones are soaked in it, so it's not as dry on the inside. It should be soaked.
It was just like a cookie. Like the guys.
Cookie.
It tastes like, cause I love sugar cookies, so it tastes like good sugar cookie, but not too much sugar.
I don't know why they were so like chunky.
But I like when it's thick too, like when it's all fluffy.
I like. Baby, this my last whole day. I'm
vibing, never gone. Just know it's okay. Oh, yeah, I don't like crumble. It's too mushy.
Oops, yeah, this is like
what's going on here?
I was just smelling it.
Yeah.
Oh, this is so good. I get this. Now I see what you're saying. Like, they're two different teams. Yeah, I get this a 10 out of 10, too.
Like, texture is different. But, yeah. Ignore the couch, by the way. The dogs did that. I'll be out in the field spreading peace, love to the world. Been writing all these songs especially for this girl. You the perfect definition of blessing I can't return. She the one who understands it's not another like her. 2 years gonna pass by in a blink of an eye. Holding on your hand and you standing by my side. They say it's us against the world. Little baby, don't you cry. Don't you cry.
Nothing gonna happen. Dry your eyes. Dry your eyes. I'm cold. Overall, I think they're really good. I do think they're very different. But yeah. I also like this a little bit more because of the the topping. I feel like it goes like the glaze better. Don't get me wrong, I still love this thing.
And Elo didn't record herself making it, but she's gonna put the ingredients and the recipe down below.